Mamasaurus. Babysaurus lived in a wild jungle with his Mamasaurus. He loved to sit high on her back, eating tender leaves. But one day, he slipped. When Babysaurus dug himself out of the pile of leaves, he could not see his Mamasaurus anywhere. But Babysaurus did see Ornito running by.
Hey, wait! He called out. Have you seen my mama?
Does she run faster than the wind like my mama? Asked Ornito.
No, she's not very fast, answered the Babysaurus. But she can take huge steps.
Sorry, I have not seen her, said Ornito. Then she took off running again. Babysaurus roamed through the leafy jungle until he met Troutba.
Have you seen my mama?
Babysaurus asked.
Does she have a long horn like my mama?
Asked Troutba.
No, but she has a wonderful long neck, answered Babysaurus.
Then no, I haven't seen her, said Troutba. Sorry.
Next, Babysaurus saw Taro sitting high in a tree.
Can you see my mama from up there?
Babysaurus called out.
Does she have wings and fly as high as the sun like my mama?
Asked Taro.
No, she does not have wings, answered Babysaurus. But she is taller than the tallest tree.
Oh, said Taro.
No, I don't see her.
Then she flew away. Babysaurus heard a rustle behind the bush. It was Tiny Hespero.
Have you seen my mama?
Babysaurus asked.
Is she about this big like my mama?
Asked Hespero.
Now, she's much bigger than that.
She's the biggest there is, Babysaurus marveled proudly.
That is really big, replied Hespero. But I have not seen her.
Then he shrugged and bolted away. Suddenly, Babysaurus heard a loud noise.
Could that be my mama?
He wondered. It certainly was not. It was Rexy.
Excuse me, have you seen my mama?
Whispered Babysaurus. Opening just one eye, Rexy snarled.
Does she have sharp teeth like my mama?
No, but she grabs the yummiest leaves from the highest branches for me, replied Babysaurus.
Leaves? Yuck! I could never eat leaves,
sneered Rexy. But then Babysaurus heard an even louder noise.
Boom, 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 boom.
It was his mama.
There you are. I was searching all over for you, she said, giving Babysaurus a kiss.
Let's find you something to eat.
Acela is also nice from time to time, whispered Rexy as he rushed off.
Hooray! cheered Baby Saras. You are the best Mama Saras in the whole jungle.
The end.